The most serious problem with John Jay's conclusion is that they didn't actually look at the existing data on homosexual priests. They acknowledge this. They say data on the sexual identity of priests were not collected for this study. Instead, they relied on a hodgepodge of clinical estimates and media reports about the alleged increase of homosexual activity.